Today is the kickoff of the National School Choice Week, the launch of the largest education reform celebration in U.S. history. It's happening right here, and there are events planned all day to celebrate. Joining us live to tell us more from the UNO Lakefront Arena, we have Lisa Keegan to tell us about the goal of this event. And unfortunately, I'm told we just lost that signal, but we got it right back. There she is. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Good to have you with us this morning. Let's talk about the importance of this event, educational reform. It is the largest kickoff in U.S. history. Why here in New Orleans?
Well, we're going to have events, as you said, all over the country in the coming week, well over 400 events involving tens of thousands of people, and they're celebrating school choices. So the right of parents to attend have their kids attend the school that's right for them, and the right of teachers to start and run those schools. And of course, there's nowhere in the country that's experienced that more than New Orleans, and we're so honored to be here in your beautiful city. We'll have thousands of folks out, lots of them the schools and teachers and educators who have brought these choices to the city and are running these great schools.
And to touch on what you just mentioned, all the different educational options here in New Orleans, public schools, charter schools, private schools, we're expecting 5,000 parents and students to attend this event. What can they expect when they come out?
Well, when they come out, they'll have a couple of great speeches from people about how wonderful this is. James Carville will open it up for us, and then we'll have a couple of school board members. But mostly we'll have Trombone Shorty and Ellis Marsalis, himself a fabulous teacher. And so we're honored that he'll be here. And then the Temptations are going to play for us and wrap it up and get everybody all excited for the week.
And this is a week-long event. It starts today. There's a week, you know, of different activities, and it's a national event as well. Tell us more about that.
That's right. We'll have events in all 50 states. Over 400 have already logged onto the website and said we're having a party. And, of course, nothing will be like New Orleans, but there will be great parties everywhere, public charter schools, private schools, homeschoolers, online learning folks. Everybody gets together. And they just hold these events to really support the rights of parents to have great schools for their kids.
And the event is absolutely free, open to the public, kicks off in about an hour. Lisa Keegan, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
And once again, the events are at the UNO Lakefront Arena. It begins at 10:30 this morning.